We're a little tardy today. This is our first meeting of the Senate Elections Committee for the year. I want to thank Senator Katchick, the ranking member, for being here, and Senator Marchione and Savino for joining us as well. We've got a fairly brief agenda today. We'll start out with the first bill, which is Senate Bill 2801, Senator Ball, an act to amend the election law in relation to the registration and enrollment of voters. Any questions? Any votes in opposition?
Move the bill. I have, I'm an aye. Senator DeLon is an aye without rec. And Senator Krueger is a no.
Would you say no?
Yes. I'm an aye.
Aye.
I'm an aye. Senator Krueger is a no. And Senator DeLon is aye without rec.
There's sufficient votes to pass. The bill will move. Next bill is Senate Bill 3149 from Senator Griffo, an act to amend the election law in relation to enacting the agreement among the states to elect the president by national popular vote.
Move the bill.
Bill's moved.
Second.
Seconded. Any votes in opposition? Any votes without rec? The bill is moved. Next, Senate Bill 3285 by myself, an act to amend the election law in relation to increasing the number of registrants an election district may contain with the approval of the County Board of Elections.
Move the bill.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Any without rec? Bill is moved. Next, Senate Bill 3705 by Senator Martin, an act to amend Chapter 3 of the laws of 2011, amending the election law relating to the number and use of voting machines in village elections. Chapter 170 of the laws of 2011, amending the town law relating to the types of voting machines used in certain elections, and Chapter 359 of the laws of 2010, amending the education law relating to the use of lever voting machines. In relation to making the provisions of such chapters permanent, and to repeal Sections 3 and 6 of Chapter 170 of the laws of 2011, amending the town law relating to the types of voting machines used in certain elections relating thereto. And that's about the longest caption I've seen, aside from a budget bill. Yes,
this
Senator
is just
Savino.
For, is it for local school elections?
It's for schools, villages, and towns, I believe, correct?
Special districts.
In just in Nassau County, or is it statewide?
Statewide.
So they could continue to use the old lever machines, right? Because it's easier.
Easier, it can be cheaper for them to set them up than reprogramming the scanning machines.
Okay.
Moved by Senator Marchione. Is there a second?
Second.
Second by Senator Savino. Any opposition?
I'm a no, and Senator DeLon and Senator Krueger are ayes without rec.
Okay. The sufficient votes, the bill is moved. Senate Bill 4671, again by myself, an act to amend the election law in relation to filing and posting notice of party caucus at the local board of elections and village elections.
Move the bill.
Second.
Any opposition? Any without rec? Bill is moved. Next and last, Senate Bill 6519, again by myself, an act to amend the election law in relation to amending certain deadlines to facilitate the timely transmission of ballots to military voters stationed overseas, and to amend the public officers law in relation to filling vacancies in elective offices. Basically, this would set the primary date at the third Tuesday in August.
I'll move it.
Moved by Senator Marchione.
And is that just state elections?
That's state elections.
All
elections. All elections.
Including federal?
Yes, that's right. It's to bring the primaries together on a single date. When Judge Sharp ruled a few years ago, he set the date, but the date only has to be, we can set the date legislatively. The date has to be 45 days prior to the primary date. So our thinking in this is that it keeps the time calendar more consistent with what we've traditionally held here in New York.
And I'm going to vote with that rec only because we haven't had a chance to conference this issue.
Sure.
So
I'm without rec, as is Senator DeLon and Senator Krueger.
Okay. Do we have a motion?
Move the bill.
Okay, the bill's moved. We've got the without rec. Are there any votes in opposition?
No.
The bill is moved. That concludes our agenda. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ethan.